Launceston Library's virtual school holiday program. I'm Alice.
And I'm Sandra, and today we're going to be making a time capsule. A time capsule is a container that is filled with present day things that is hidden away and then opened in the future. And the container that I'm using today is an old coffee tin, and I've covered it with a page from today's newspaper, and I'll just be decorating it some more with some pretty ribbon.
And I've chosen to use a shoebox, and I've covered mine with some coloured paper and lots of shapes that I've cut out earlier, like these ones here, and I've already stuck them on, and I'm going to put some more on in a moment.
I'm going to fill my time capsule today with items that remind me of this time during the coronavirus.
And I've chosen to fill my time capsule with things that are important to me today.
And on my lid, I've placed a top secret label with my name on it and the year that I will be opening my container, which is 2030, and I'm going to be hiding my time capsule in my wardrobe.
And I have also popped some top secret labels on the side of my time capsule and a note there that says, do not open until 2025. And I'm going to be hiding my time capsule in the garage.
Thanks for joining us for this activity.
We hope you've had lots of fun.
Bye.